I just need to sweat the next hour and a half out.
That's good for me, sitting really close to you. Hope you've got Shure on.
Other deodorant brands are. Yeah.
It was Lynx available.
You were a fan of it, was
yeah.
it?
Yeah, but I'm into.
You know, I used to collect him.
Yeah, I'm into Dove. I like Dove.
But honestly, we usually save this sort of stuff for a bit later in the show. Like when
there must be a deal. There's got to be a deal in Dove.
Expensive stuff, isn't it?
I like
not like you.
Yeah. I two or three at a time.
Anyway. What, different ones?
Yeah. Do you not do that?
A cocktail of deodorant?
Yeah.
Why?
Do you know? Nobody does
no,
that.
No, you told me this before. Why?
I'll do a Right Guard, or I'll do a. Something, you know.
But genuinely, I'll say it like, why? What is the thought process there?
It makes you feel fresh.
No, it honestly, it doesn't. It can't.
It makes them feel fresher.
I bet you're the only person.
Not at all.
Who does that?
Not at all.
Okay. Two different deodorants.
Maybe sometimes
one
three.
On top of the other.
And just mix them.
Yeah. So you start with one. Do, do, do.
But what again? Then, why? I can't think of another one.
Because it gives a. There's sort of a
in different qualities in each.
Aye, oh, come smells
on. That is the stupidest thing.
what do you do with aftershaves?
Not two, sometimes two. Yeah.
For what it's worth, I've at least heard of that.
Two different aftershaves.
I can. Yeah. All I would never do.
I've
it,
never heard
but
of
I
that.
I can almost. There is not a chance you're mixing deodorant for no
I'll
reason.
I'll bet you any money. During the
nonsense.
Show, people will tell
a
you
a bit of roll on. Just in
top. I don't do roll on.
Just
no,
to seal
do
it on.
Well, I can't believe some people giving you a wee bit of backup now on the deodorant front.
No way.
But I'm not there. Buying this. Connor says, I sympathise with the Dazzler. I'm partial to an antiperspirant for the body and some body spray over the clothes.
Body spray?
That's not the same thing, though. You're talking.
I've had body spray on.
You're
as
talking
well.
A cocktail of actual antiperspirants, aren't you?
Yeah, but I've been there.
Like a bit of Right Guard under the pit and then the same armpit, a bit of Shure.
Yeah.
Nah, see, that's
full
ridiculous.
Body. And then sometimes. Yeah.
Full body.
Full body, mate.
You must be a heavy sweater, man.
No, I just like to smell nice.
Do you know? What do you get up to?
Oh, full body.
What, deodorant?
A full lot.
Oh, what, sure. Legs and all sorts?
Oh, it's not the legs I'm worried about. Quite frankly.